morning, YouTubers. We're at Soham Town Rangers Football Club for their car show. And I've had 4 hours sleep. So, these will wake me up. So today I've brought the Nissan 300Z because, well, it's the only car I've got. And it didn't rain last night, so the car's not clean. And it's not 4x4, but I am part with the 4x4 club. And I've got the special green tyres on today. Well, when I said I haven't cleaned the car, I did clean that bit. Just not that bit, all the rest of it. So I'm parked next to a BMW and an MG and all the fun of the fair. So this will be the motorbike section. Trikes are us.
You know, a British scooter, make it a skinhead scooter.
And one from Jurassic Park. And they've brought their own dinosaurs.
Where's the Jurassic Park? I don't know how many.
Including this little one down here. Them. So they are the West Norfolk 4x4 club. They're my neighbours. And more bikes arriving. And just behind Mr. Softy Ice Finger Bop, it's the Aston Martin section. Aston Martin too. I know that because it says AE on the front of it. Nice yellow.
I used to look at bikes and like bikes, but I never ever had.
here we have a Lotus Elan. Yellow accents on the seats. And I know this is an Aston Martin because it says Aston Martin and it also tells me that it's red. So a BMW E36 M3. Part of the Kames Custom Classics Club, along with the Ford Anglia. The Sparco seat belts. Also a member of the Kames Custom Classics Club is a classic Mini. It's been nice and shined up. And next door, another classic Mini. And a blue Focus RS. Up next, a Dodge Charger SRT, but this one is a four-door. It's very big wheels and a very big engine.
But I haven't got it. We've got the aftermarket line down.
Next door, a, shall we say, pink Cadillac.
And on top of that, I've had my shop. Which is basically a bit like a pipe work.
Well, you're looking good.
It's very huge fins. Yeah. Don't know what you call them.
You look good on it.
I wouldn't like to be changing a tyre either. And a Jaguar. As the Americans say, or Jaguar, as we say in this country. And here we have an Escort Bosworth. Turbo. With the trademark wing. The badges. Up next, Porsche 911 Turbo. Some nice yellow calipers. And vents Kind of end up there. The adjustable spoiler and something to trip over on the ground.
Check this out.
And look at the size of those arches.
Right, I'll try that again. Over by the bikes, can you hear me? Give us a wave. Nice. So in 5 minutes' time.
Now this is either a snowplow or a very low splitter, or look at the canyons on that, it's on air. I'd say it's on air. That's a nice colour. It's nicely tucked in there. A retractable number plate. And a Nismo mirror. Vents that are venting. So a very nice blue Ford. This one has been to Santa. Look at a pearl in that. Girlfriend over there as well. Another classic American car. Yeah, again another tyre that you won't be able to change very well. Something German with badges in a very bright yellow. And some roof. No need to be bigger. Sally's brought her car along. An event doesn't vent, so there's no supercharger in there, I don't think. Nice colour though. And this is a Mustang, all the way from the USA. Five liters of pure American muscle. Yeah, when you're done with that, mine's over there. So, a recently polished Ford RS 2000.
Oh, yeah, that's it. Got the lovely boot over. No, just shut up. It's still windy around
know what that means, wouldn't you?
This one's not come far, in either, and that's come from Cambridge. Flies are liking this one. So here we have 24 and a half litres of American gas guzzler. If Greta Thunberg's was here, she'd be having a heart attack right now. So apparently this is the only Mustang with purple stripes on it.
Yeah.
No. And I'm loving them. So it's a Mustang is what it says on the front. Apparently they do cars too. A little bit of patina going on here.
Thank you.
press part. Without the horns, apparently. Got the thing on the press part.
Now we have a TVR Chimera. Greta just died. Hello. That one's been built. And an old box. A bullet. It's like a Mustang to me. Turns out I'm not the only JDM person here today. But then there's this. A very nice red. Some vents that vent. Another vent that vents to a supercharger. Another vent that vents to something. Some carbon side steps. For these candy red wheels. Some very wide rear arches. So well tucked, very wide rear candy wheels. Carbon fibre rear wing. And a huge exhaust. Very low. More Mustangs.
Well, mate Dave said he was coming today, but he said
negative.
Yeah. He said, I can't make it down, do you? He said, I haven't done enough walking yesterday, man.
Hey, mate.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, mate.
I mean, we did pass some break last year, but I did think we did pass some break.
A few of them because we've got caravan at Yarmouth, so we're down for some shows at
Yarmouth. Yeah.
They normally do one at the front, don't they?
See, I think it's going
down
there, it's fine.
So you've got
lots of
power under here.
No one's got anywhere.
And lots of audio power back there. I think I'm going to prefer that audio. This one's a Lotus. And then the Aston Martin Vantage acting as a bookend until somebody else arrives. Classic Mini.
Skinhead scoop, yeah. It's called Skinhead scoop. You've got to make it bad, isn't it? Make it bad.
What do you say?
Mustang gang. A few more bikes that have arrived. It's a nice candyish red. And a couple of passengers.
Because it's got two different reds on it. And I tried some earlier, but nothing was coming on. So I sat there.
Trying to reach that. Still playing that game. Also, a couple more bikes, and when I say bikes, I mean trikes, have turned up, including this one with these nice twin exhausts, candy red paint job, Harley Davidson. Very shiny. And this one. This one's got four of these. Anyway, I believe some more cars come round there, so we're just going to have a look. So that was the last one, so these are the new arrivals. Definitely Mustang Day today. Events. Always make sure you carry a spare exhaust. So vents that vent, more vents that vent, vents that, well, don't know. Can you tell what it is yet? It's a dodgy Viper. Side exit exhaust. Yeah. Welcome to compare the Mustang.com vents. No vents. Tints. No tints. Levers. No levers. Chrome. No chrome. Don't think getting out of there. So this is an interesting exhaust setup on this Lotus. Because it also has an exhaust at the back. So if you take a closer look, this all seems to go into the carburettors. So it's basically an air intake disguised as an exhaust. Interesting. People are gone, that's down, so it's time to go. So I'm going to get in the car and I'll be off. If you've enjoyed this, please like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. And it's the other side of the car.